You're crossing your legs.
Huh?
You're crossing your legs.
No.
Oh, no, but you were.
You were going to tell me about a case.
Yes, but you've told me so much more.
Sometimes I wonder if what we feel isn't real. That's what all the textbooks say.
Well, we are not in a classroom. Matthew, look into my eyes. Look at me. Now tell me you're with me.
The plight of the homosexual is not a happy one.
Tell me, would you consider yourself a typical homosexual?
I'm probably better hung than most.
Are you okay?
Never been finer. Hey, aren't we marching tonight? We've got to drown out Rizzo.
Oh, we've got tickets to go
see. You said this gave you a thrill that was better than Marco Polo.
And why did you come to see Dr. Goldstein?
I heard he was an expert at treating people with my kind of illness.
I am an expert at treating people with your kind of an illness.
Well, I hope you do better at sending people straight to Dr. Goldstein. Some of us have been suffering for a long time.
I went through a phase, and I realized I made a mistake. I'm sorry if I hurt you or anyone who thought I was something else.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever...
Make no mistake, we are fighting a war. And those of us on the front lines know that metaphor is apt.
I will use you to inspire hope in other homosexuals. We don't have to use that word again ever if it makes you feel uncomfortable. Sexual inverts.
Is that what I am then? A condition?
Yes, it's the saddest experience you'll ever know. Because one is the loneliest number.
No way am I giving this up.
Ever do. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever know.